There's another update on my ocean liner. I've been working on it. You can see I got the life post going there on the divots. Starboard side's almost done. I started to tie down the stacks on the starboard side. I got all the ladders on there now. So I gotta do just a little finer detail. Of course, I have to build more life boats. That takes a bit. But we're getting pretty close to the finish line here on this one. I still have to work on the port side, of course. And it's going to take a little while. I'd say a couple more months or so. I'll start building the case for it. It's coming along. I'll tie the lifeboats right there inside of the ship. The little pins. Got, you know, a couple more flags to put on there. And of course, building the little benches for people to sit on. So, yeah, it's continue working on it. Eventually, it gets done. Back here to the cranes, the cargo hold. Also, the shrouds are done with the ratch tails going up the mast. I still have to do this port side, of course. I think the lifeboats are probably going to be the little bit of work. I start with a piece of wood and a little block and carve it out and then laminate the different colors on it. There you have it. Maybe next time we'll have the port side done and we almost finished. Thanks.